How goes it all? It's another little rant on Patterson Properties. And today's rant, you know, it's been a while since I made a video. You know how it is, busy, constantly on the grind. I went to a delinquent tax seminar, and first off, hands down, awesome, great information. I wish I would have did it a lot sooner. Of course, you know, life keeps people busy. But I will say with this seminar, what I did learn, and what I learned with sincerity, is that how much money is actually being made and how many assets are actually being obtained via the internet. But, you know, just because I procrastinated so long and to go to this seminar to get the actual information to get pinpointed in the right direction. And I even learned information in regards to how to scale my LLC, Patterson L Properties, even more so, to not only ensure that the money I make for my real estate and future delinquent tax properties grows in interest, but to be able to even transfer that money without paying a tax penalty, you know, qualified retirement plans, you know. And it's like, it's that old saying, the more you know, the more you do, the more you know, the better you can grow, you know. You know, and you do better, you get better. You know, it's just really that old saying. And that's what tripped me out throughout that today's whole process, you know, networking with people. And that's why I said I implore everybody who's doing real estate to go to the classes, go to the seminars, constantly network with like-minded individuals, because if your mind's focused on real estate and everybody else is focused on Sunday football, then you're not really going to be able to grow like you want to. You know, you have to be around like-minded individuals. And there's nothing wrong with being around people that like Sunday football. I'm not dashing anybody or anything of that nature. But today, it's like, hey, I'm on a sugar high because I was surrounded by people who are like-minded and who have a go-getter mentality and people that are doing it. So that's what made me happy, and that's what I was definitely impressed with. So I was like, awesome, let's do it. Let's keep it going. And just it keeps you motivated because, you know, even if you're in the real estate industry, you want to be around like-minded people because it's easy to lose your focus. It's easy to lose your focus in any industry that you're in if you're not around like-minded people. You know, bikers hang out with bikers. Football fans hang out with football fans. Prior military people hang out with prior military people. You know, financial investment bankers, they hang out with like-minded individuals. Law enforcement personnel, they hang out with like-minded individuals. If you're in real estate, you're going to want to be around people who are in real estate no matter what aspect of real estate that they're in. So that could be from real estate agent, investment, real estate investor, wholesaler, delinquent tax property, you know, somebody who's into commercial real estate, who owns vacant lots, the list goes on and on. So I implore you to continuously go to whatever seminars you can go to. The one I went to is called the U.S. Tax Lien Seminar Course. Definitely look it up. And they got a lot of great people there, a lot of great information. And wish I could look at you guys, but I'm coming from the seminar now. And I'm not trying to get into an accident. So definitely check it out and, you know, keep pushing forward on your dreams, goals, and aspirations. Take care.